He made a terrible impression for the firm, lollygagging around as he did. So I simply told Fredrickson I was going to have to let him go.
And well you should have, darling.
He attacked me.